Lauren, I think a fantastic effort from you guys, but you just fell short today.
We did, yes. We're getting closer, so definitely happy. I think we've had a pretty good weekend. I mean, we haven't got blown out or anything, so we're doing better.
I think you did a pretty good job on Gabe and Kelly. I mean, Gabe had 26, but you made her work for her points, and Kelly as well.
Yeah, I mean, it's really hard to have to guard someone like Gabe when we just don't have that size in our team. So we did struggle, but we did much better than last game. I think she had 36 last time. So I think we're getting better progressively. And then Kelly Wilson, she's obviously a legitimate guard, so she's always going to be tough.
Is it frustrating in the team? How are the girls coping with the losses each week?
It is very frustrating. You know, we're trying really hard and we're giving our best efforts and we're still, just not there. So we're getting closer to the win, and so I think just a win would just really be good for us and get everyone a bit more positive.
Must be impressive to see the improvement each week.
Oh, definitely. I think some of the young kids are just really stepping up. I know Emma Russell, she hasn't even played in this league before, and she's just improving every week, and it's great to see. And Liv Howard, she's, stepped into that starting role and just really doing really well, so it's good.
Mate, unlucky today. You pushed one of the top teams all the way to the limit. Bad luck on the result, but thanks for your time.
Thank you very much.